The most major trend from my industry perspective, I think, is that we are in the middle of a very strong shift from physical savings to financial savings in our customer base. So I think one of the major trends is how do we capture, maximize market share and ensure that we deliver the right kind of products to this set of customers. So the second thing from this is that a significant proportion of these investors into mutual fund are probably going to be first time investors and who are coming in on the back of a boom over the last 2-3 years. So the second thing is that how do we make sure we do the right kind of selling, right products. The third thing is that the customer, you know, India is going to be the youngest country in the world. So naturally the customer base is also going to get much younger, and a much younger customer base is not interested in, you know, spending a lot of time in understanding, execution, paper, signing. So I think the adoption of technology in delivery of mutual fund products and services is probably one of the major trends that we will have to be aware of. And the final trend which I would like to point out is that customers of this younger age are not only because of the Google and Facebook are much more aware of the events happening around them, and so it's not going to be that easy to kind of just go and show the past performance and sell. There is also now awareness of the direct, because the regulator is pushing the awareness of direct, and even in the distribution they are pushing the disclosure of commissions. So I think the smarter advisor who is going to give the right kind of products is going to be the winner. So I think those are the key trends to watch out for in 2018. The rationale goes from the answer to the previous question. We believe that as customers come in, you know, the products today available to them are expanding a lot. You know, first of all, like I said, the physical to financial shift. So within the financial, now you have mutual funds, you have insurance, you have equity mutual funds. Within equity mutual funds, you have large caps, you have mid caps, you have small caps, and you have sectoral funds. Now, unless you're going to be smart and be on top of it, and work closely with the customer in terms of his financial goals and choose the right assets. So you can't just say blindly, fill it, shut it, forget it. You know, say, here's the long-term trend of the equity markets, put your money and you'll come out a winner. No, customers are much more aware, much more clued on to what is happening, and they need answers. So unless you align yourself to the customer, his age, his risk profile, and look at the entire basket of products and provide solutions to something which is there from every asset category to the customer, you are not going to be able to fully gain a greater share of the customer's wallet. So I think asset allocation is that single tool which will help you to first become a financial advisor to entire financial assets of a customer, provide solutions. And unless you are aware of the assets in the market, unless you are aware of the needs of your customer, we believe that asset allocation is that one magic thing which if IFAs get better at and they can choose, then, you know, their long-term relationship with the client will be immensely strengthened. Cafe Mutual's positioning to me should be two things, right? First is that, you know, your basic audience is largely the IFA community, right? And I think if you can be a tool to help improve them, now improve them in what? Right now the point is that the industry, mutual fund industry itself, is trying to expand the customer base through programs like mutual fund sahi hai. So acquiring new customers, making awareness of the product is something the industry has taken on through this investor education fund. But that customer, how to tap him, right? So I think it starts from an end-to-end solution. So first is, how do you go and get customers? How do you build a niche for yourself, right? Niching your product offering. Second is that once the customer comes, how do you do his financial planning? How do you do his risk assessment? Third aspect is, how do you do asset allocation? And fourth is, how do you adopt technology to close the transaction and execute? And finally, the communication to the client of what all you have done for him. So I think if Cafe Mutual can facilitate experts from various industries who can help the IFAs in this value chain, as I call it, I think that's where you will be much more appreciated by the IFA community, and you can build a long-term relationship with the community of the whole.